Stevenson falls 3-0 to Catholic here tonight at Mustang Stadium. Glenn Clark with Coach Laurel Martin. Coach, obviously the result, not what you were looking for, but you were facing a really good opponent. What did you think of your team's effort tonight?
I was really pleased with the girls' effort. Coming into this game, we knew Catholic was strong. They've had a very strong game schedule prior to us. And we had a game plan, and we stuck to it. We altered our ball movement patterns with our outletting, and which we were significantly weaker on in the prior game, as well as creating some more fast break opportunities. So I know that it was a loss on the scoreboard, but it was a win for us because we're bouncing back and we're getting stronger and better and preparing for our league play.
Coach, when you're in a sort of an offensive slump, does it ever become like more mental? Does it ever become the type of thing that maybe wears on you a little bit and you're trying to score 6 goals instead of just scoring 1?
Yeah, no, of course. I mean, especially in field hockey when there's so many transitions and there's so many, failures. I mean, there's so many opportunities to do great things and then to make mistakes. And those people that just continue to, work through it are always going to be the best teams, and I'm really working hard to teach that persistence and that perseverance to this squad because we do have a lot of potential. We just have to do everything faster and be better skilled, and it's going to take some work from them, and they're going to have to do some things on the off time as well.
Coach, is it maybe a good situation when you're going through something like that to like be able to turn around and play 2 days from now? You don't have to sit on it too long.
Yeah. No, it's good. I think sometimes it's tough with our schedule because there's back-to-back games, and sometimes that's wonderful. And then there's sometimes you really want to work with them for a longer stretch. So in this situation, I think it's good. It's worked to our advantage.
All right, we'll see you Thursday night when Stevenson hosts Lancaster Bible. Coach, really appreciate it.
Thank you.
She's Coach Laurel Martin. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.